Universe text effects can be used to add a variety of titles and on-screen numbers for your visual effects or motion graphics. Title Motion is a simple, self-contained title designer that allows you to create animated cards and titles for your video. Choose an animated preset to get started, edit your two lines of text, and choose a typeface. Customize the look with drop shadow options and a background shape that can be altered and colored for all sorts of custom looks. Your title will automatically use the clip length to animate in and out. Under Duration, you can uncheck Use Clip Length and set custom timing parameters if you prefer. Universe Typographic is another self-contained graphic designer and animator, with additional built-in shape layers, background creator, and the ability to select a custom layer or logo for your shape. You can get as detailed as you want to get just the right look, or start out with one of our many delightful presets. If you're using Premiere Pro or After Effects, you can browse the presets visually. Need to fill those screens with data? Universe Text Tile generates multiple columns of random data, such as characters, numbers, timestamps, and more. Choose from a host of common made-for-TV data configurations in the presets. If you're in After Effects or Premiere Pro, you can visually browse them in the Universe dashboard. Get as granular with the data as you'd like. Under Main Settings, you can determine the number of columns and rows in your table, add custom headers, enable grid lines, and highlight specific rows. Many properties are keyframable for lively data. Another way to fill up those screens is with Universe Screen Text. Screen Text is designed to imitate text scrolling up a screen. The plugin can generate random text streams, or you can enter your own text and set up a text scroll. The scrolling text can slowly reveal itself as if it's being typed in. Universe Typon creates the look of a message being typed into a computer terminal. Add the effect to a piece of footage and edit the text to any message you like. Then use the type on percentage controls to reveal or delete a message. Customize the look of the text and cursor, and even add effects like scan lines and glow. Select a blending mode to combine your result with your source footage, and you're all set. Universe Hacker Text transitions between two text inputs by altering each individual character. Add Hacker Text to your layer and edit the text. Create source text and target text, and then use the text transition slider to cycle each character randomly between the two messages. Edit your text settings and even customize the types of random characters that play during the transition animation. Universe Typecast animates text properties like color, opacity, size, position, and rotation, either by word or by character. Choose a preset and edit your text. Use the effects start slider in combination with the effect width and ramp to create your revealed text. Universe Numbers is a type tool that provides multiple number formats along with accessible ways to modify their values within the constraints of their data type. Choose numbers, dates, or time and set a keyable value, or set a rate for the number to automatically grow over time. You can edit the specifics of your number type by adding temperature, currency, date, and time formats, or any custom text modifiers that will all automatically format as your value changes. We have in-depth tutorials for almost all of the tools in Red Giant Universe, so if you would like to go into more detail about how to get the best out of each effect, check out the links in the description or search for the tool on Cineversity. If you work in a team, please contact us at training@maxon.net. We run complimentary training sessions covering techniques for all the Maxon tools at all levels, from introductory sessions to sessions for advanced users.